So now I've got it zip tied in a few different places. And I'm going to take the third booth weight and put it right in front of here to act kind of as a doorstop. And I'm going to bungee this weight to the bottom of this grid wall without it rolling around. I'm on a little bit of a slant here, so it's kind of challenging, but we'll make it work. So just put these underneath and attach them through here. Come up here like this.